time. Also, this shirt is huge. I got it at Savers. How I do my bun for my helmet. So I'm gonna show you guys. Can you see what I'm doing? I twist it at like the base of my skull, and then I wrap it around, and then I wrap it around again, and then I tuck that extra hair under, and then kind of manipulate the band a little bit, and then I do twice, and then I do once over the middle. If I just do it like three times all the way around, then it comes undone, so that last piece like holds my bun together. Helmet. The band in the middle. That's enough about hair. I'm gonna put a bridle on. Look how nice and figure-eighted it is. Here you go. Oh, you know it's gonna be a good day when she just takes it.
Oh, it's a kapoon. You don't need to be lunch today, do you, beast?
Ma'am? Oh, okay, so just fun facts about Zoe. It takes us like 10 minutes to get down to the arena because we walk. And we don't start again.
Come on, Bee.
She's missing a shoe, but it's a hind, and she's fine.
Okay, so now we begin voiceovers. This is nice. Zoe, oh my god, that's disgusting.
No.
Okay, so these are the steps in how I ride my horse. First, put the stirrup down. Second, get on the horse. Third, walk the horse around. Feet out of stirrups. This way, my leg can stretch, and I can be better. And that's my horse. And then I just walk around, keep bending off my leg, take my stirrups up, check if the camera is still on. Okay, good, keep walking. Next step in riding horse, you pick up the trot. I start on a loose rein so that my horse can stretch and gain a rhythm. Not sure what I'm doing here, no purpose, have no idea. Hand flat, horse inverted, coincidence? I think not. Okay, so now we start putting it together, gaining some connection through the bridle. Then we take up more contact and make her angry because we did it wrong. And then you do it right and she says, oh, I'd be fancy for you. I work in lots of bendy lines, changing directions, constantly upsetting the balance. I meant to say upsetting, but I said absurd on accident. Welcome to my life. How was you? Yeah, it's fine. So as you can see here, no, not there. There, no, there. Okay, so we're working on the bend because we have problems bending to the right. And now we are changing direction so that we can bend to the left because we're good at that. And now we canter. Good job. Did someone say super soft downward transition? Because I think so.
Look at her little face. She's so precious. Oh my.
So just as I started to do some of the bestest of the canter work that I've ever done in my entire life, my camera died. So, you know, it's fine. It's fine. We're fine. It's fine. Now I just did recording with my iPhone. So it's fine. You know, it's fine. Now it's good quality. It's fine. Yeah. And we're off and running again. Here I am really working on the consistency of the headset and confidence in the bridle.
Oh my god, look how great she is. Oh my god.
Okay, so canter transitions, still a work in progress, but that was pretty good, right? Yeah, okay, look how soft. Ooh, wow, it's set collected. And then I just ride a bunch of different lines so that we get practice on not only going in circles. And oh my, look at her. Gee whiz, what? Can you spell turn on the haunches? Because I can't. Flying change. Jill, you asked too hard with your leg. Oh my god, we've been over this.
Oh well, look how calm and relaxed. Mom's equitation is actually doing well for once, so I can just canter like a normal horse. This is great.
Okay, panic when car doors slam out of nowhere.
It's fine, I'm good. It's fine, it's fine, I'm fine. Change behind first.
Oh, that's a nice flat hand you got there. Okay, but in all seriousness, guys, watch the change in my upper body position and how it changes her. There. What? Huh? It says right to left lead changes are super easy, mom. Pshaw. Moment of self-carriage, question mark?
Yeah, bump into the downward. Wow, that's so nice.
That is a sweaty beast.
Changing directions again? What a surprise. Almost done, finishing touches. Here we go. Make it count, make it. Ooh, ah, so close to square, but Joe can't tell. It's fine.
Ooh, good, nice girl. It's... much deserved pats for the pony. Aw, bond.
Hashtag bond, hashtag liberty, hashtag horsemanship.
Hey Hey guys, so I briefly wanted to talk about my ride.
Briefly, she said.
So I hope you guys enjoyed the talk through of my ride, me explaining what's going on and what I'm working on with Zoe. But just a quick recap, some things that I really, really focused on today were keeping my shoulders back. As you can see, my neck is tilted forward and I like to balance off the front of my head. I even walk sometimes like I'm about to fall forward. So it's really hard for me to like keep an upright posture. So I have to think to keep my shoulders here and my elbows at my side and this hand from going flat, and my elbows usually a big indicator that that's happening. When I'm posting, I really like to do this. I have to really concentrate. If I think about keeping my shoulders back, it pretty much happens automatically. Pulling my shoulders back engages my core. Like in the canter, you can see the difference. When I stretch up, she just goes boom, like up in front of me. I'm really having to concentrate on like lightening my toe, but it's really beneficial for me to think about just kind of balancing there and then lifting my heel ever so slightly. Like my heel doesn't look lifted. I'm just thinking about it because I like to like push my heel down and shove my leg out in front of me. I'm holding myself on the saddle with my hamstrings, my knee, and my calf. I'm balancing on that and thinking about lifting my heel. Then when I lift my heel, the right part of my calf goes on. Obviously, I'm not lifting it like that. It's more like that. And then my calf goes on and then I connect to her. It's a whole process. I've rambled enough about this. She was super. I really think that the supplements that we've been doing with Simply Equine are working tremendously. I'll put the little card to that other video up here, but I highly, highly, highly recommend you watch my hair analysis video because we sent her hairs off to Heather Benson at Simply Equine to get a reading to see what's up with Zoe. On kind of a whim, but I'd heard it worked for a lot of other people. And she told us all this stuff that's been going on with Zoe. So we put her on the supplements that she recommended. This is a totally different horse. Like, she is so relaxed, she's so calm, not sweating near as much, she's not getting anxious, she's not getting antsy, and she's just happy to work. Like yesterday when we were jumping, after she'd go over a fence, she would like do these like little baby bucks, but it was like so playful and she's just genuinely having a good time. Okay, I need to stop talking, but oh my God, I love her so much. I'm so happy that she's happy and this is good. Okay, I'm gonna go untack her and then hose off. Okay, cool. Goofy, you put it down. Come on, there you go, good girl. And so your boots, they got very dirty. Look at that. That was white, and you ruined it. What are you doing, Bean? Your wild mane. Look at it. So uneven. I'm terrible at cutting. I don't know if you guys do this, but it is super important. So take my advice as somebody who ruined the bottom of their saddle because they didn't clean it ever. You see how spotted that is? That is from sweat and me not getting it off. That's just something that I think about now because I ruined my saddle. So I had to come back out to the barn because the farrier actually came out today. Now I'm walking a very excited beast. She's all over the place. She's going to run. Or at least give me a mile, give me happiness. Or at least give me. after Zoe's little play session. Now we can resume the outro that I filmed at like 10 o'clock this morning. It looked like a big purple blob. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Really hope that you enjoyed the talk through my ride thing. I hope that I gave a good explanation of what I was trying to do. Obviously I'm not a trainer, so I have no idea what I'm talking about. But yeah, so just comment if you guys want me to do this type of video again. Make sure you give it a thumbs up so I know that this is what you want. If not, give it a thumbs up anyway so that I keep making videos. I hope that you guys enjoyed. I will definitely catch you guys in the next video. Make sure you subscribe! Woo! Okay, the end. That's the end of my video. Did you hear me? I said the end. That's the end.